do not dare to protect our territory. Our spiritual leaders may be exterminated without trace. The property and authority of our incarnate lamas and monks may be swept away. Our political system will vanish without anything remaining. The property of our people, high and low, will be seized and the people forced to be slaves. All living things will have to endure endless days of suffering and will be stricken with fear. Such a time will come.